it has been absolutely disgusting in Tennessee for like the last 3 or 4 days. It's just been nonstop rain. I went down here to the spot I'm going to be going and hopping around on the river at with my cousin. He knows a whole lot more about this than I do. Pretty much what he has told me to throw is flukes. Pretty much the only colors I got are the bubble gum and the color that he said he would throw, which is the super fluke albino. That's it right there. Got the hooks to go with it. I got some bass stuff that I've been seeing people throw. I got some other stuff ordered, but it just ain't came in yet, and I gotta work all weekend, so this is pretty much the only day that I have available at the moment to really try and catch one of these fish. But we're gonna try, we're gonna hit it hard, get some gas. Hopefully we'll But where I walked the other day, is completely underwater. Jeez. I mean, just look how close that water is to the power lines. Oh my goodness. I mean, I guess while there's no traffic coming, hold on. Let me just look at something. This is crazy. I don't know what to do. I do know of another spot. We'll just have to hop back in the truck, see what we can go see down there, because I do know that the water was down like 20 foot
It looks like it's rows 30 or 40. I don't know if it's like, I have no clue. Hit this other spot and see what it's like.
Oh my gosh. Oh man, it is white capping out there. That's where I parked. This is the spot. Oh my god. This ain't good. Look at the water rolling through here right now. Look at the bridge where it's coming out. I was under there last time I was here. My lord. Oh god. Oh. I mean, this is crazy. Ain't no way we're catching a fish in this. Well, this obviously is not the spot. Maybe if I walk further up, I can find an area that's a little calmer since it's having to rush around those pillars of that bridge. Maybe if I can go down a little farther, there's a spot it can calm down. At least I can somewhat walk down here. Seagulls down here. Man, I knew the water was gonna be up, but damn. There we go. A little trail. Walk down here a ways and see what's up.
Well, right here the water's, I mean, it's still moving, but it's not nowhere near as what it was down that other way. It's still moving, but it's not nowhere near as what it was down that other way. This water's moving quick. Give this a go here, I guess. Well, the seagulls are diving down getting bait fish, so where there's bait fish, there's a big fish, right? Yeah, that was a stick. We're just gonna... That's trash right there. Great. Love it. Not even gonna throw over there. Not a care. That was a fish. That was a fish. Okay. That was 100% a fish that time. I'm certain of it.
That was rough. All right.